What's up everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Do you want to learn how to create a Facebook Messenger link for your business? If so, this video is made for you. Okay guys, have you ever wondered what is the best way, you know, to stay connected for any business? So the best way is through Facebook Messenger. With a click, you know, through your customer website, you can reach him, you can reach out to him directly, because nowadays everyone has his phone, you know, so it's a very powerful tool that, you know, Facebook put together. Okay, yeah, so guys, you know, I will show you quickly, you know, how to create Facebook Messenger link. So let's go to my computer, guys. We are going to have fun. Okay guys, let's see here. So basically what we need to do is to use the m.me format here, right? So http://m.me/, and the page name here is put for your Facebook username, right? So let me quickly show you my Facebook here. My Facebook profile is this one, and then the Facebook username is the extension right here. So you just copy it, right, and you paste over here, right? So basically when you share the link to anyone really, you know, so this is how it looks like, right? So directly the person is able to connect with you and, you know, talk one-on-one, so which is really awesome. So for example, let's say you know, you have a website, you know, let's see, and then you have a link, a Facebook Messenger link, you know, in your website. So you can easily you know, get in touch with your colleague and, you know, your customers, you know. So I have mine here. If we click, so I am reachable here. That being said, I hope this video was helpful to you, and if you have any questions, comment below. Thank you very much guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. See you next time.